Angela, how are you doing today? Angela, Angela, Angela!
I almost have Prop 5.
What? Prop 5? That's not even a thing. What are you talking about?
I mean Sharpness 5.
Oh! Okay, well, what do you have on your sword right now?
Prop 4.
You have Prop 4 on your sword, okay.
Oh, Prop.
Okay, because I have Sharpness 3, and I still think I can kick your butt in PvP, but that's not what we're here for. That's a later video for a later time. But, you know, we're kind of in the middle of nowhere, and I asked you to TP me here for one reason. Can you guess what it's for?
No.
Anyways, what I brought you here for is because I kind of actually we're not gonna build it here because I'm you know already recording when we're showing off kind of the area, so we're gonna travel a little bit more farther away from this guys, like a lot farther. And so basically what I wanted to bring you here, Angela, for is that for some reason our faction keeps getting raided pretty much every day because people like, since we're like technically getting stronger by minute, our faction. You broke the sunflower! Angela, what is your problem? It was... it's my favorite sunflower.
No one cares about it now.
All right, Angela, but I'm just going to get to the point. I want to build a sky base mainly for you and me. Why is there fire over here? Why is there fire over here?
Not?
That means somebody's been here, though.
Why not?
But we want to get away from people so we could build our sky base.
What? Why would we build a sky base?
Because, you know, a lot of people are, like, raiding.
But
and...
we have a base already.
Oh, crap. No, we don't. It just got raided, by the way. That's what I wanted to get into.
We have an obsidian base.
Yeah, it got raided. The obsidian base got raided.
Really?
Yeah, I...
TP to me. TP to me. Wait, I'll do TP here.
TPACCEPT, I'll get that ready. Alright. What?
What? It's our base. We use it to enchant and stuff.
I didn't know this was here. What? I've only been offline for a couple of hours. How long has this been here?
I don't know. I was invited to the faction and then...
What? Surprise base? What? Oh, okay. I'm really shocked right now because I didn't know this was here and I wanted to build a sky base. But maybe we'll just build a sky base for mine and yours private vault. So, you know, we can have our own private vault to store, like, extra valuable stuff like that. Sharp 5 sword of yours. Just in case you want to go into battle and you don't want to lose it or whatever. But I still kind of want to build a sky base, though.
Yeah, but people can find it if they have, like...
Yeah, but here's the thing. I want to... I don't just, like... I can't give away too much, but I'll tell you this off camera. But me and Angela are gonna. I'm gonna talk into Angela. Okay, I got that back. Because that's a sharp 3 sword. That's a pretty good sword on here. Your sword is pretty. Like, your sword is better than mine, but it's rare for people to easily get these swords. But yeah, I'll talk to Angela about the secret project off camera. It's not just gonna be any ordinary sky base, guys, but of course I cannot tell you because it will get raided pretty quick if I tell everyone. And so yeah, Angela, thank you for joining me in this clip, and welcome to the faction. All right, guys, if you can tell, I had a freaking, like, what am I trying to say? But I basically didn't know we had a base, like, at all, like, since we kept getting raided so much, and I didn't know we even had this. But 8 Dragons, the homie, hooked it up. He's in our faction. He had an invisibility potion. I was like, What the heck, dude? You have invis pots? And then he was like, oh yeah, all my money goes to pots. And I was like, what? And today I logged on and I had 3K, and I think I got that from you guys. So thank you guys so much for supporting me in factions. But guys, please like try not to pay me, because then it's just like telling me that I don't really have to work for it, and I kind of want to do that. So please guys, do not pay me in factions. I kind of want to earn it, but you know, thank you guys for you guys who did anyways. But yeah, he hooked me up with some potions. We got some potions in the base now. We got fire res. Is this strength? I think that's, no, that's health. That's regen. We're gonna need that in battle in case we go to battle. And also, I am going to actually, there's eight dragons right now. Look, he's asking me for potions. I paid him 1K, you know, since you know he's supporting the faction, and you know I have so much money. So I was like, you know what, take 1K since you're dedicating a lot of time to potions, because potions aren't like an easy thing to kind of get. So I was just like, you know what, take that, bro. And so today, Angela kind of didn't want to do the sky base idea, which I totally understand. But she had to go sleep anyways, so we weren't able to finish that clip. But yeah, so I think I'm gonna go build my own personal vault somewhere. So I'm gonna ask a couple faction members if I can have some obby. There was obby in here earlier. I don't know what happened to it. I think it got stolen, or either somebody's using it. But yeah, I'm going to be doing that. I'm gonna create my personal vault so I can store all my stuff that I don't need at the moment. And yeah guys, so I'll see you guys once I get to that. All right guys, so there wasn't really anything much for this episode, mainly because I've been filming this really like kind of late for like the majority of people. For me it's already 9 o'clock, which means I have to edit this really fast because I still have to take a shower and stuff like that, and I still have crap tons of homework to do. So I have only one regen pot and a fire res pot, which I'll probably pop on right now. By the way, I have invis on, and I'm here with a couple guys here. Say what's up. Say what's up.
Hey guys.
Yo.
What's up?
All right. So 3, 2, 1. Tap to PvP. Let's go. There's already a guy here. There's already a guy here.
There is.
Yeah. He has a bow. He has a bow. If we could kill him, that'd be great. Block warrior. I'm killing him. Oh, yo. Can you guys help? Yo, can you guys help? This guy has a strong bow. Yo, this guy has a strong bow. Where are you guys at? Is this you guys over here? Still. Oh, no. Dominic. Let's get him. Let's get him. Where'd he go? That's Silver. Where the heck? Okay, so he's right there. He's right there. Block Warrior. Is that him? Is that his IDM? I popped a regen. I basically have a he can't even kill you anyways. Yo, help. Oh, yo, I'm getting killed. Yo, Dominic, since you're not in the back, you might accidentally. Yo, I'm getting killed by this guy with nothing. Yo, I'm gonna get killed. I'm gonna get killed. Help. Help, I'm lagging. Yo, I'm gonna get killed. No. It's some guy with no armor, but he's gonna kill me because I'm low. I'm right behind you guys. I'm right behind you guys. I'm right behind you. Yo. I lagged. I don't know what's going on. Did I die? Because I. Yo, I'm lagging. Yo, someone help! Someone help! Where are you guys at? All right. Cause I'm lagging really bad for some reason. I don't know what it is. But my Sharp 3 is not doing too much. Apparently, oh my god, I don't know why, but my freaking Minecraft is messing up. I'm not even touching my screen now. I'm still moving. What is going on? Shadow needs to fix that. It's only in warp. Oh, a guy just fell down. The heck, I can't even control this ring. That's too dumb. I got him. Alright, I keep shifting for some reason. I don't know what it is. Oh, did he just ender pearl that? I don't have any ender pearls on me. Yo, did you guys kill the guy with the bow? Block warrior? Oh, Silver had some! Silver had some. Silver's not in the call, guys, because he's kind of sick, and he didn't, like, he can't really record right now, so yeah. Oh! Yo, Dominic, you just died? Oh, dude, the other guy TP'd out. I think that's it. I don't think anyone else is gonna come. Get this guy.
I think I see somebody else.
Where? Oh, I see him. Who's this?
He's Full Diamond.
It's Killer vs. Gaming. I don't know if we should kill him or not. Are we gonna kill him? Yo, Killerverse Gaming, I know you're a fan, but I'm sorry, dude. I must execute you today. There's a guy here with nothing. He's just killing us. What the heck? There's an invis guy! There's an invis guy. He had a gap. He has gaps. There's an invis guy with gaps. I saw a guy with invis. I don't know if he's on our side. Oh, you guys killed him? I'm coming. I think we killed him. You're fine. Oh, that's you, Dominic. Oh, crap. I almost just... Dude, there's a guy here at invis. I don't know if he's on our side or not. Got him. I killed him. Where's the invis guy at? Is he on our side? Zombies are... Okay, good. Because I was getting confused. Okay, kill him. I can't, like, really, like, PvP right now because it's late for me. And plus, I'm, like, bad at PvP in general. So this is just, like, double badness. Someone's hitting me from behind. Oh, that's a zombie. Oh, this guy has gaps or what? Got him. Yeah, this is the guy with the gaps. He's on our side, right? Just making sure. Alright, he's on our side. Nice. I would take off all my armor right now, but I don't have that much, like, storage in my inventory. Is that everyone, guys? Is that everyone? Is that all that the people are gonna come?
Yeah.
Come to warp. Warp. PvP if you die. I'm getting really tired right now, but I must record this faction for you guys. Sover's doing something. Oh, he's throwing out stuff, some stuff he doesn't need. I'm gonna do that as well. Wait, are you guys lagging? Oh, is the server about to crash? Ooh, guys, I don't know what's going on. Either my internet's crashing or somebody else is going. Bad because the faction is called Just Ended. I don't know what's going on, guys. I'm really, really tired right now, guys. If you couldn't tell, who's this? Killerverse Gaming, he's here. I know you're a fan, dude. I know you're a fan, but you have to die, dude. I'm sorry, dude. Who's killing me? People are coming. The call's not even... I'm not even in the call anymore. Oh, dude, did you see the invis guy? Invis PvP for the win. Sorry, guys, my commentary is really bad. I'm just really, really freaking tired right now. Who's this? Is he on our team? Yeah, that's Dominic. Let's head over here. Did we already kill the guy? I think we killed him. Just tapping around, make sure there's not no one here. I think we executed them all. Yeah. Guys, I'm sorry. I am really, really tired right now, guys. It's getting really late for me now. But I have to get at least some type of faction video for you guys because, you know, I'm sorry that I recorded late. I just didn't really have time because I had to go to my little nephew's school thing. He did like a little play. It was like the cutest thing in the world. Am I getting hit by an invis guy or that cow just randomly really strong? But yeah, guys, I think that's going to end it for this episode of Factions. I'm really sorry this is one of the shortest videos of Factions. I know I've done this before, guys, but please trust me, it will be worth it because tomorrow's video is a very, very exciting one. And yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in a very, very epic video tomorrow. Goodbye, everybody.